Hi, hey, what? Hello, today I'm here with a new video, and today, I don't know if this is a tag video or whatever this is, but I got an idea. When Betty Jean came out that she was doing a collab palette with Shroud, it was like, this is so, like, right? It's one of the most perfect collabs ever. And I was like, I have other friends here on YouTube that I really want to see do collabs with different brands. So today I'm going to talk about six of my friends here on YouTube and which brand I want to see them do a collab with. And all of these are, I want to see an eyeshadow palette, and I'm going to talk a little bit about why I've chosen these brands. And if you want to, and if you like it, you can do this yourself, and also I might can do a second part, I don't know. But I have choose six of my friends here on YouTube that I want to see do a special collab with a special brand, and I will tell you a little bit why. And also, like, Betty Jean, that felt like the perfect collab. I have bought the palette. It's freaking bad. I can't wait until it arrives. And also, when Paulina did a collab with Blush Tribe, that was like, of course, they are going to do a palette together. And I love that palette as well. So yeah, these are other. I don't know. Maybe I should just get started. So yeah, the idea is, as I guess all of you already know, my friends here on YouTube that I want to see doing a collab with these brands. So first off, we have Annette from Annette's Makeup Corner. I have known Annette for 2 years, it must be. And it's only one brand that feels like totally right for her to do a collab with. And I would love to see a collab with Annette and this brand do a palette together. And that is Menagerie. Like, I know that this is going to happen someday. It feels like that. It's just like, I would love to see what they could do together. Annette has such a cool style. She has a really good eye for seeing, like, what goes together, but that you don't think is going to go together. And she loves Menagerie, and I think they would do an amazing eyeshadow palette together, and I would definitely buy it. So Annette and Menagerie Cosmetics, I would love to see their do a palette together. Next up, I have Angelica Nyquist, and this is, I don't know if Angelica agrees with me, but I would love to see her do a Nabla Cute palette. I know that she really likes Nabla's eyeshadow palettes, and she likes smaller palettes, even though I just watched her video when she said she's starting to like bigger palettes, but I would love her to do a cute palette together with Nabla. I think it would be really, like, the perfect kind of, it's not a neutral palette, but it's not a colorful palette. It just is a palette that feels so, like, of course it will look like this. And I think she would pick out six really, really good shades together. So I would love Angelica Nyquist cutie palette from Nabla. I would love to see that. I think it would be a match made in heaven. So Angelica, can you make this happen so I can buy it? Then I am going to talk about Debbie. And it was hard to choose a brand that I want to see Debbie do a collab with, but I decided that I want to see a collab between Debbie and Urban Decay. If you didn't know this about Debbie, she has an amazing Urban Decay eyeshadow collection, and I love Debbie's style. She has, like, a grungy cool style, and we like kind of the same things. And I think if she would have done a collab with Urban Decay, I think it would go back to what Urban Decay was a couple of years ago when they were cool and edgy. And because she have had so or she has so many of their old palettes, their more fun and edgy palettes, I think that it would be an amazing palette. Like, it would be so cool, it would go take Urban Decay back to, like, the Electric palette and all their older palettes that actually look awesome. And I think that she would do an amazing job together with Urban Decay. I love that I talk about this like it's going to happen. I wish it would, but... And next up, yeah, I wrote them this down because I don't think I will remember. I took Nicki Raven. I would love her to do a collab with Nomad. And why? Is because I think she has... We have pretty similar style, I would say. Maybe you don't agree with me at all, Nicki, I don't know. But I think she would do... To put in a Nomad palette, what I'm usually missing with a Nomad palette, like a deeper corner, like a deep grungier corner, I think she would do an amazing job with that. And still keep it like kind of cute, but also kind of dark. And I think she would I think she would do a good mix with like shimmers and mattes and maybe throwing in some duochromes. And maybe they can do like, I don't know, but I think it would be a really cool palette. I would love to see like a 15 pan palette, and I think it just would be a really good mix, and I think I would really love that mix. So yeah, Nicki and Nomad. Then my friend Angelica Lyremar. This was also really hard because I was like, okay, what do I think Angelica would do like really, really cool and good? Everything, but if she could do like her own ColourPop palette. And not a monochromatic palette, but maybe a 12 pan palette. I think that would look amazing. And why? Because I know Angelica loves ColourPop. And also because Angelica, she's like, she can do this like more neutral looks, but they are not neutral. They are really like cool. And I think she has a great way to see colors. And I think that she and ColourPop would do an amazing 12 pan palette. It would just be so good. I would buy it. I just know it. And the last one is my friend Anki, and I would love to see, and she has kind of done this already, but together with Lethal to make her do her own bundle with single shadows. Because if you haven't seen Anki, she is like, it's so much color, it's like, it's so intense, and it's not too much, it's just amazing. And she do like amazing like shimmers and like purple look, she do amazing, and she pairs with lipsticks amazing. So I would love to see like Anki do a bundle together with Lethal, and then maybe pick in some lipsticks together with the bundle. And maybe some highlighters. I think that would be amazing. And I'm not that good with purple and blue, but she is really so good with both purple and blue. And I would love that somebody would do a bundle for me so I could just buy it and try it. And I think Anki would do an amazing job. And also with Lethal, because Lethal's shades are amazing. So a bundle with singles between Anki and Lethal would be amazing. And you know what? That is actually all. And I was thinking like, should I take myself on this? Who do I would want to do a collab with? I know which brand I want to do a collab with. But is it like weird to have this in this video? Or is it? Or should I just say it? I would love to do a collab with Kaleidos. To do like a new 15 pan eyeshadow palette. and I know exactly how it would look. So yeah, I would choose Kaleidos for myself, just because I love their shadows, and it would be amazing. And yeah, that was actually all. I don't know, this feels like a very short video, and I hope that you like this, and it would be so fun to see if you want to do it and to see what you think. I could maybe do one more and take, like, not my friends, but other people that I watched that I would love to see collab between. But if I think if any of these collabs is going to happen, I actually think that Annette and Menagerie is going to do a collab. It's just because when Annette she just loves Menagerie, and I think that we do an amazing palette together. And I really think that next year, 2021, that sounds crazy. I think it will come a collab between Menagerie and Annette. I have no idea, but I really hope. And they have talked about to do a collab together with an influencer. And I can't think of another more suiting person than Annette for that. So yeah, that was all for this video. Maybe this was so crazy, I don't know. But it was just when I saw that Shroud and Beauty Bean, Betty Jean, was going to do a palette together, I was like, this is so, like, of course it is these two, because it's a perfect match. And yeah, I really hope you like this, and I will leave all the people I've talked about down in the description, so don't forget to check them out. And also, if you do this, please tell me, I would love to see what you think. And yeah, I really hope you like this video, and if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, so don't miss any of my videos, and I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye.